In recent years, palm soap have dramatically risen in popularity in North America and are now gaining traction in the world market. So what's the scene behind this trend? Foaming soap dispensers release less soap than regular liquid soap dispensers. It allowing users to achieve the same level of cleanliness with less soap. Less soap per hand wash makes the same amount last longer. People wash their hand with foaming soap. They use 16% less water per wash versus those using liquid soap. Less soap per hand wash make the less use of water, which costs less. You can get more hand washes per packages with foaming soap. Now I am here to review foam soap dispenser. First is automatic foam soap dispenser. Automatic foam soap dispenser, smart sensor, foam liquid soap dispenser. Automatic foam soap dispenser is intelligent induction touchless hand sanitizer dispenser. Automatic foam soap dispenser is touchless and healthier. Automatic and touch free, can sense your hand and dispense foam automatically to avoid touching it with dirty hands before washing. It helps to prevent the spread of bacteria and keep a good health. It also splash proof design. It means that to avoid internal damage and corrosion to the inner mechanism of the dispenser. The design of the battery to sit in the middle of the device rather than the bottom, where it is likely to get wet. It has 12 oz capacity. It means the low liquid tank holds 12 ounces of foaming hand soap. Eco-friendly economics dispenser with long-lasting capabilities. It has not only fluffy bubbles you can get, but also can reduce the use of liquid soap at least 50%. It is great for hand sanitizer, body washing lotion, shampoo, and dish detergents. The size is 350 ml. Automatic foam soap dispenser is also volume adjustable and healthier. Second is Vyco automatic foaming soap dispenser. It is 330 ml rechargeable electric sensor infrared hand washer dispenser for kitchen and bathroom. Its battery weight is 350g. Automatic foaming soap dispenser need to install 3 5AA battery. Washing time of Vyco automatic foaming soap dispenser is 10 seconds. It also includes infrared sensor, IPX3 waterproof, USB charge design 90-90% and antibacterial, keep your body happy and healthy. Your baby love washing hands, Vyco automatic foaming soap dispenser. Its LED light reminder remind the time of hand washing and power. It includes 3 level power, on off, less, middle, large. Nozzle angle of Vyco automatic foaming soap is 45 degree. It's remove common pathogenic bacteria and it can be used in kitchen, hospital, work field, home and hotel, in which you can mix ordinary or detergent and water or use it. Next one is Tesco foaming soap dispenser. It's also touchless foaming soap dispenser. It can also be used in bath, kitchen. It's also countertop soap dispenser with infrared motion sensor, waterproof. Tesco foaming soap dispenser is touchless foaming soap dispenser that can be used in both bath, kitchens, hospitals. It has 500 ml large capacity. It's also touchless and sensitive. It's no longer need to touch soap dispenser. Just put your hand under the sensor. The sensitive infrared sensor will induct automatically and dispense you some soap, which helps your family stay away from germs and keep a healthy life. It can recommend you to foaming hand sanitizer. It can fill into automatic soap dispenser and directly use. It has wide compatibility with 350 ml large capacity. Use is too much easy. Touch the top switch button, turn it on and the green light blinking for 3 seconds and touch again to turn it off. Last is USB foam soap dispenser. It's very intelligent and convenient and touchless soap dispenser. USB touchless soap dispenser can avoid gross infection. The foaming soap dispenser can be charged and adjust the gear position. It is more environmentally friendly without replacing the battery. USB foaming soap dispenser save your cost of buying soap and air. It is also suitable for kitchen, bathroom, hotel, and other places. You can use the USB soap dispenser. Press and hold the power button for a few seconds. When the indicator light is on, put your hand into sensing area to make a bubble. But the cons of USB based foam soap dispenser is, first, use the electricity before using it, and it is fully charged about 3 to 4 hours. Its foaming time is 1.2 seconds. But important point of USB foam soap dispenser is that best to fix the electricity before using. You can choose the appropriate gear according to your needs at the same time. The adjustment of the two gear position can also avoid to waste your money. It can be used in soap, dishwashing liquid, shampoos, shower gels, detergents. It uses infrared motion sensing technology. It uses infrared motion sensing technology to automatically transform. The pump is more stable and the induction is more sensitive. Also waterproof and leak-proof. This automatic soap dispenser touchless adopts IPX6 advanced waterproof design, which can effectively prevent soap or water from coating the circuit board and greatly extend the service life of the foam soap dispenser. It's extremely durable and is perfect for your bathroom, kitchen, so you won't have to worry about water flowing into soap dispenser. This is a review about different soap dispensers. You don't have to worry about water flowing into the soap dispenser. This is the best for you. If you like this product and want to purchase, then click on the link that's given below in the description.